And the Vanderburgh County Board of Commissioners broke ground on the new Vanderburgh County Coroner's Office earlier today. That ceremony took place on the Vanderburgh County Jail campus along North Harlan Avenue. The new 10,000 square foot facility will enhance the county's forensic capabilities. That project is funded primarily by the American Rescue Plan, with an additional investment from the county of $3 million.